All right, guys, heading over toward La Jolla Shores. Gonna be going down a big hill here in a sec. I'm right near University of California, San Diego. UCSD. Thank you. shit, I need to get over.
Yep, I got it.
Almost to Lahore Shores. To the right. Got a hotel. Hotel La Jolla. We're almost at the beach, guys. Actually, I think I may go back the other way. If I go directly ahead, that takes me back to where I'm parked. So I may do that. And that is definitely a major incline. Definitely great view, so no doubt. All right, I'm gonna hook a left here and go up to the beach. And this is December, probably not too many girls in bikinis today. Kayak rental place there. Let's see what this is about. I've never seen they do this. Well, they close it off to cars. Let's see if I can go around here. I'm gonna go this way. Yachty. There's a salon there. See up in there. Italian restaurant. There's a shore rider. There's a golf course here to the left. There's a hotel here off to the right. Got the beach there. Where's Rush Up and Bar? Got a little playground area there for the kids. I'm surprised that's open. Where I live, they got them all barricaded off. Got the lifeguard towers here. Cool little grassy area there. Lifeguard station here. It's pretty fairly new. Thank you. that guy doing? Must have the circus in town. Hey, cruising through these neighborhoods here. But you guys check out some of the houses. Definitely a beautiful area. If you come to San Diego, you have to come and check out. I'm gonna pause it here, then I'm gonna get some food quickly and drink and start heading back to the house. Or excuse me, back to my car where I'm parked. Because I don't wanna be running too late. I don't have a light. Pick it up on a set. I'm now actually going towards La Jolla Cove. Didn't look too familiar, so I'm gonna go check it out. Got a quick sandwich. Start heading back here. I'm gonna go a different route than the way I came. can't believe it's normal, the normal route I go when I'm in a car. Here.